And I love, you know, what if I ask and they say no? Well, what if I ask instead of us immediately thinking, what if this happens? We go, what if this happens? Oh my God. Yeah. It's like you've already talked yourself into and already believe that that is going to happen. If we all just sit in that trust that it's going to work out, that it's going to be a yes, that things are going to be amazing, that the love's going to happen or whatever it is, instead of thinking, well, what if it doesn't? When we start sitting in that trust, that's when things change.
Yeah, definitely. I think people can be a self-fulfilling prophecy if you look at the world negatively and you think a lot of bad things are going to happen. Now, try and look at the good thing that's come out of it. Okay, well, this isn't ideal, but let's look at this positively. Let's make the best out of it. Let's make the best out of the situation that we can do.